once again, I'm Kill the Vid. I'm your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And I'm back with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate from Ubisoft. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough number 4. And in the previous stream, when it comes to my progression in the game, I was able to liberate a district in London, England, back in 1868. Called Whitechapel, and I got complete control of the territory, and I was able to meet an icon from history, in this case Alexander Graham Bell. Did a little favor for him using the Fry twins, and as a result he had given me an improvement on my gauntlet, which gives it the like a grappling hook, cross between a grappling hook and a zip line type device implemented into the gauntlet, which is pretty cool. So, with all this, let's get on with this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate. If you haven't done so already, like, comment, subscribe, and follow the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel for more Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate. But let's get on with the game, shall we? So, you get to play as the Fry twins, Jacob and Evie Fry.
Don't take another step. Watch yourself, or I'll be on you in a flash. You think you can annoy me? This is your last.
Leave me alone, leave me alone!
So I'm making some mad progress in this game.
Maybe you'll change your attitude if I come over there!
Bugger off home before I snap your neck!
Long trip. It's a fast track.
Justice in the world.
Special target. One of the high-ranking Templars.
Something must be done about him.
smoked you. You got smoked. Now let's do some psychological warfare. Oh, there's another one. Oh, shit. Another one. Shop office. Screw you. Gotcha. Give me that boarding. No, no, the build a body. Watch this. Also, I know shit. Yeah.
made me do it.
Oh shit, I got shot. A chain tool combo, which is XYXYXY XYXYX.
You're with me.
I won't tell you again.
What you get when you cross a rook with a pile of shit? More shit. I've got a message for you.
Let's stir up some trouble.
Oh God.
Is that
what
a cadaver?
Your syrup is liquefying him. He's turning him simple-headed.
Now, look now. You are scaring away my customers. Why don't you bugger off or I'll give you something to remember me by.
Oh, you can't talk to me like that, you little gutterling.
What's all this then?
Snake oiler. All right, you snake oiler peddler. Stop where you are. Don't run from me, you snake peddler. You snake oil peddler. I'm gonna take you.
What the hell do you want?
You know what I want. You slippery bastard. Where do you think you're going? Merchant. You scum merchant. You trickster.
You're a swindler, trickster, fraudster, opportunist. Catch him. The merchant got away. Let's locate him. Snake oil peddler! Ah, oh, there you are. Stop right there, you fuck. Gotcha now. You're gonna come with me.
How dare you!
Tell me where the syrup originates.
All I'm hoping is they make a run each day between the gasometers and the asylum.
Watch yourself. The distributor does have muscle, so let's take out the muscle. Let's go on. Let's take the high road. Crack shot on this. Bye, boy.
I'm like an industrial age Spider-Man.
Let's find out where that syrup is made, shall we?
I will put a stop to you!
Yeah.
The man in charge of the syrup distribution runs a fighting club at the foundry.
Get Roger!
Kidnapping. When undetected behind an enemy, press B to kidnap them. Move slowly near enemies with the left joystick to shrink your detection radius. Moving faster will make it easier for enemies to detect you, so you gotta go slow. Press B to shove a kidnapped captive into an exclosed carriage. So here they can not harm but kidnap the distributor. We're gonna need to recruit.
Stay sharp, yeah?
So I can recruit up to 3 because of my ranking.
You! You're hot?
Let's do it. Enemy spotted. Take them out.
I'm with you.
You're gonna be so sorry.
Chuck the life out of it.
You won't be stirring up no more trouble.
A stick!
charge him.
On your orders.
This is the last bell. It's short.
Syrup, mate. Speak now or forever hold your...
The distillery. It's the large building beside the brewery.
Someone else, Ron.
Now, to stop soothing syrup production once and for all.
Come on, what are you doing?
Looks like there's been a killing. Maybe two.
Ooh, back the way you came.
Take him away. Purchase carriages for your rooks. Look for them on the streets. Rook watchers. Little rooks. Crawler boom. Black market affiliation. Pub investor. Ale heist. When's it gonna do this? Bye, boy. Dispatcher.
Nimbler, faster, and more reliable. Fire trucks can reach poorer boroughs in London. Not sure why. We'll use that.
I've been looking for you.
Stalker, Stalker. Lure Agnes Stalker back to the train.
I hope you've sharpened that blade, Jacob. Train's ours now. May as well make ourselves at home.
Got something to tell you.
Goodness, is that knife as sharp as it looks?
I can remember what I was like back when.
How's the old afternoon, Governor?
Spring heel jack. This Ned person, who I gather is a female that dresses like a man.
Lunch for me.
Perpendicular, I suspect.
Thank you. pig. It's a little pig. That took their ride. Let's make the best of it.
That's a girl. Keep moving. Yeah. Steady on. Show him how it's done.
Hide from me over there. I'll get you.
Maybe you'll change your attitude.
Doing fine.
Yeah.
That's when you have to go alone.
I carry at my command, and now this? There's no...
What's going on? How can you just lie to me? What's that happened?
You damn!
I'll have your time for
you! Don't let him get away!
The gang leader is a Cletus Stray. Jacob and Evie visit Alexander Graham Bell and learn of a new movement.
Ah, Jacob, Miss Fry, how good to see you. Oh, have you seen Starlick's latest lies?
Lies in a newspaper?
What transpired from the new line you're establishing?
Oh, the cables we ordered never arrived. And then we intercepted this. A message mentioning cargo seized at College Wharf.
Then let's unseize it.
Oh, wait. Another intercepted wire contained the recipe for a powerful hallucinogenic serum. I've adapted this dart mechanism to work with your bracers.
Alec, you're a genius.
Well, that patently is untrue. Although, I've also discovered that the serum adopts a form of a gas when subjected to heat.
Just when I think you can't surpass yourself.
Hallucinogenic darts can be fired at enemies, causing them to attack their allies. Okay, cool. I'd like to take this time to say that if you are enjoying the stream and you like the content I'm bringing you, feel free to follow me, like, and subscribe to the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel for more Let's Play classics such as Assassin's Creed Syndicate, which I'm playing right now, as well as Grand Theft Auto 5, Sleeping Dogs, Mad Max, and many other games here on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. I would greatly appreciate it. And now, back to the game. $4,000 to get this one, $3,000 to get this one, and $4,000 to get this one. Single action armor. Oh yeah, that's the revolver ocelot gun. Oh, look at this, Lancaster four barrels. Ooh, this looks nice. Quick shot accuracy, lots of damage. Some kick-ass guns for a period of. Full sprint? Why not? I gotta set a prize on that.
Let's go. easy now.
That's the way. Join me. Today's your lucky day. Who's a good horse? You are. Doing fine. Let's go. Walk on, girl. Take him out. Do what you do best.
What is that?
Very well.
I hate every one of you!
Good riddance to bad rubbish.
Get around them!
This brute's met a nasty end.
Alright, let's go.
Someone take care of me!
Charge him.
See what happens here.
don't break your neck! You're wasting my time. I see it!
You think you can hurt me? You're nothing compared to me!
Don't be afraid to spill just a little blood.
I've been bleeding out of humanity.
Oh, that's a little close.
I'll find out where you're going. I'm off my own. I'm going to feed you to me dogs.
You're looking so tough now, are you? From here!
destroy this. Finish him off, and we'll go for a drink.
One less.
You're so tough now, are ya?
I'll find out where you're buried, and then I'll dig your grave.
Thank you.
Let's see which any of these perks I'm close to reaching the goal or the milestone. Assassinate, cover assassin, the messenger, assassinate. I can have up to 5 gang members at a time. So far, I can get up to 3. There are the last cave time. One place I haven't yet.
Ready to fight if you need to, Jacob. Right here.
Right. That'll be all.
Sure thing.
Thank you.
fancy some fun?
And I hope it bleed nerve.
You and your lot should be locked
you
up.
You won't be stirring up no up. Trouble.
Hey. I must be dreaming.
Oh. I've often wanted to take you home and feed you to me dogs. And I hope it bleed nerve.
No poison. Oh, Bell must know what kind.
Stay clear of.
Well, I guess that's that. I'm here and answer my questions.
We're so glad. Shot, bitch.
Thank you.
Piggy, take that pig.
I see you.
Careful there, Mr. Bell.
Every worthwhile endeavor is fraught with dangers, my dear friends. None more so than yours. But you have triumphed once again.
How do you know?
We have entered the age of communication, remember? We've already received word from Greenwich that the shipment has arrived safely, thanks to you.
Have you discovered what else is in that shipment?
Indeed. I'm afraid that Starek's poison has found its way onto the open market.
If he believes that will stop us, he is mistaken.
to survive the streets. Right here. Thanks for your business.
What do you think you're doing?
Don't think I won't.
Did Miss Swineborn send ya?
Be quiet. I said, be quiet.
I'm in the middle of work.
Is it your job to pollute the river?
It's nothing personal, but a man must also make a living. Something
is going on. A man must pay for his crimes. I recommend you stop struggling. Don't call for help.
Don't even think about it.
Not a peep from you.
Not one fucking word. A little drunk.
I'll change my ways.
No. You will do no such thing.
I'm gonna shut the hell up.
I'm trapped! Get me out of here! Sir,
what are you doing here? Steady on. Whoa, easy.
Bye.
Keep moving.
Better strategy this time. Let's look at it. Okay, we're gonna enter into a gang stronghold.
That's a girl. Who's a good horse? You are. Doing fine, girl.
Let's go kick some ass.
Won't bite back now, will you?
Well, I'm gonna fucking shoot you. We got a sniper.
Take a door nail.
Just gotta draw up the leader. Gotta do all the CZ operations and then draw up the leader. So we're going to try to liberate Lambat. Let's do that. What else we gotta see? We gotta take Leopold Bacchus.
Keep up, I've no time for stragglers.
Yes, Gov.
Okay, let's go. First, let's...
Oh.
Hi, Mr. Oh. Sally.
Take a little present. We got a peace offering. Got a peace offering. Let's go this way. Train station is full, so I gotta make sure.
Help! Someone!
Sorry, it'll have to wait.
For a quiet moment in London,
anybody
I suppose.
Out of all the
I'm gonna send this as a diversion.
This is my cue to slip out of here.
What has that bloody got in
my back? I've got a care package for you. And it's the gift that keeps on giving. Fuck, I can't even move, what the fuck? Must be a glitch. Crossing the boat. Shake a leg. Thanks. How you like that ass woman?
And I hope it bleeding her.
I'll find out where you're buried.
Stop that pilferer!
That's all grave.
Drag him out!
Shut up!
Say you're gone!
Shut the fuck up!
Finish him up!
I've half a mind to take you home and feed you to me dogs.
What was that?
Rook, to
I'm
me.
Your man.
You're looking so tough now, are you?
And I hope it bleeding her.
What's
wonder
happening
what all the old barges about.
Hey, look on.
All right, now let's go.
I've half a mind to take you home and feed you to me dogs.
I think this one took a shot at me once. Serves you right.
We gotta find this Leopold cat. But we gotta bring him
not
back.
You're looking
alive.
So tough now, are ya?
And I hope it bleeding her.
Thank you.
we found him. We found the target. It's down here. It's like underground. Let's get down here. Follow me.
Help! Someone!
Now, now. No need to be hasty.
Help! Someone!
Now, now. No need to be hasty. Now, no need to be hasty.
Stop. You there, stop. Come along. Don't ask.
What you want from me? Are you with the police? Are you a copper?
Keep it down.
I don't deserve to hang.
You won't get the death penalty, chap. But you sure as hell can't bail out of a routine arrest for theft.
They'll kill me in there!
Murderers get a bad reputation in prison, Mr. Bacchus. You stole a couple of diamonds. You'll make out all right. I don't require a reason to end your life.
Get me out!
Everybody.
To my side.
You don't need to.
Atta girl.
Sorry.
Steady on.
I'll take it easy on him. Thank you.
Ooh. I'm getting a new gat later. So what's next?
I won't hesitate.
to knock you on your...
Oh! Don't try any shit.
It doesn't have to be this
way. It's a gat for you.
Please,
it's the gat for
please.
You. Which gun do I want to get? I definitely want to get this one. Craft this to increase the potency. So we're at the last. What's the last thing?
Look alive!
All right,
we've got. Today's your lucky day.
Oh, shit.
All right.
Lead on.
Prepare day for no more exploitation!
thought I'd stop by for a visit.
Turn the tap up. Stop, you little scout.
Oi, give it back, sharpish!
Will do. What's all that about?
Next time I'll kick your little ass.
Switch to me.
He's got more money.
Soviet Union leaders will bow and include their working conditions.
I knew you'd show. My warmest welcome. It's our business to keep London in balance, monitoring shipments by road, sea, and rail. Our biggest problem, the blighters. If you could rid us of them, I'd be ever so grateful.
It would make London safer.
You find anything that sparkles, it's yours.
I do love a bit of sparkle.
Good will come of that. You mark my words.
natural selection. Jacob continues his search for the creator of Staris, seemingly served by tracing to its distillery.
Keep a sharp eye out, lads. Someone's targeting our network. The distillery might be next.
This will complicate things.
Where you're buried. Don't
won't bite back
quiet.
Now, will you? Serves you bloody well right.
Ready to fight if you need me, Jacob.
Let's go.
Won't bite back
serves
now,
you
will
right.
You?
You should not go about frightening respectable gentlemen, young man.
I didn't realize snooping around was considered gentlemanly.
Snooping? Sir, I assure you.
Keep vigilant.
Quick, inside. That was too close a call. Young man gave me quite a fright. I thought you were one of them, but I realize now why you're here. Same reason I am, I imagine.
I imagine?
I believe I found something, young man.
Ooh. Rather impressive contraption, wouldn't you say?
I've seen bigger.
Stramonium, or Devil's Snare as it is commonly called, that goes into the syrup, and opium, no less. Revolting. Absolutely sickening.
Is that opium?
A favorable way to proceed, wouldn't you agree?
Sabotage. Let's get the hell out of here.
Find a way out of here, quickly.
What about the other bats?
Take a wild guess.
Very well, young man.
How much do they sell this panacea for anyway?
No idea.
Get out of here!
Teach you a lesson in
assassin things. It's a bit of a gas.
Well done, dear boy.
Well done.
Charles Darwin, delighted to make your acquaintance.
So Jacob Fry, the pleasure's all mine.
While you were busy wreaking havoc, I found this. It indicates that a sample of every batch has been sent to Lambeth Asylum.
Oh, I wonder if it's visiting hours.
Don't be so hasty, Mr. Fry. Many people work at Lambeth. You wouldn't want to attract unwanted attention.
Hmm. What was the fun in that?
Not every problem can be solved by blowing things sky high. Sometimes a little discretion is in order. It's getting late.
I will meet you at the asylum to continue our investigation.
Containing ale shipments run throughout the city. Hijack or escort them for a cash reward. Yeah, old buddy. Shell company. Place your money in various accounts to increase the payout of all income activities. Right on. Black market ties. Bomb discount. Black market affiliation. Pub investor. Definitely consider that. I need a 6 grand. Looks like that's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. I'll be back with more later today. And please, stay safe.